Low, by Charles Hoifort, Part 3, Chapter 31e. The eclipse of September 20th, 1922, was checked up by police constables in Australia. But the eclipse of October 21st, 1930, was observed at Niafu. This time the dispatches sent by the astronomers told of a complete success. The eclipse began exactly as predicted.